fears and draws us. War and evil and closes in. Oh Lord, do not stay far away. You are my strength. Come quickly to my aid.
We're going to spend some time today praying for particularly the church in the Sudan.
And to make no peace with oppression, and that we may reverently use our freedom.
Without the Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ, which is given for you.
If you do, that's cool. If you don't, that's all right. So what we aim to do is to make this easy for everybody to participate, and really we're just hanging out together and hopefully having fun.